Hi everyone, welcome to Creative Crabs. Today we're going to learn how to make a simple shaker. You will need some rice, a piece of tape, stickers, a marker or paint, an empty sweet container that closes, and a piece of cardboard. So we're going to roll our cardboard over our sweet container and stick it with a piece of tape. Once we've decorated and filled our shaker, can you guess the sound it's going to make? Whoa, our very own musical instrument. Enjoy!